In this lush vineyard in northwestern China, women enjoy the fruits of their labor. Emma Gao is chief winemaker of Silver Heights in China's Ningxia province. She's among the first Chinese women to get an enology degree. Gao honed her craft after a stint in the French Bordeaux region. These days, Gao's wines are served at Chinese state dinners. While the global wine industry has been predominantly led by men, in China, a different story is emerging.
In